Okay, students, we move for our next exercise. Exercise 1.1. What is the first pin? Pin in the blanks. So here there are five questions are there. So here, what is the first one? 1 lakh equals to dash 10,000. What it means? So just convert in numbers. So 1 lakh means here I written 1 lakh, and here 10,000. So I written 10,000. So here if you multiply 1, what you get? 1 into 10,000, 10,000 only. Again, if you multiply 10, what will happen? 10 into 10,000, how much? 1 lakh only. If you are getting confused by this one, just observe that how many zeros here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many zeros here? 1, 2, 3, 4 only. So 1 zero is missing. Each zero indicates multiplication of 10. So here answer will come 10,000. Got it? So next, 1 million equals to dash 100,000. First you write million, you know, million, in million. So here this is 1 million, 1 million, and the dash 100,000. 100,000 means, so here 1s, 10s, 100,000, 10,000, 100 million, 100,000. How many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 zeros. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here 5 means 1 zero is missing. Just now I told each zero indicates multiplication of 10. So here after will come 10,000. If you multiply 10, what will get? So here 1 into 1, 1 only. How many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You get the correct answer. Got it? So here each zero indicates what? Multiple of 10. Next one, 1 crore. Write first 1 crore. 1 crore. Okay. So here dash, how much 10 lakh? So dash, how much 10 lakh means? So first write 10 lakh. Here how many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 zeros here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So again here difference between zeros here. Here 7 is there, here 6 is there, means 1 10 is remaining, 1 0 is remaining. Each zero indicates one, means what? Multiplication of 10,000. So similarly 1 crore equals to dash million, 1 crore. Just I written 1 crore. And million, million means 1 million. So here this is the 1 million. How many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here 7 zeros, 6 zeros, again 1 zero missing. Each zero missing indicates 1, 10. Multiplication of 10. Okay. So the last one is 1 million equals to dash 10 lakh. First write 1 million. And here 1 lakh. How many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 zeros. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 zeros. Again 1 zero missing. Each zero indicates multiplication of 10. Okay. So I hope you understand the first concept of fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Okay students, in the first exercise we saw to fill in the blanks. So second question is place commas and write the numerals. Okay, there are 5 questions are there. Here I will select the 2 questions, rest of the questions solve yourself. Here I will select, one is Indian numerical system, second another one is international numerical system. So here out of I will select first one, Indian numerical system, and one more here, what is the international here, D. This is international numerical system. So rest of B, C and E, solve yourself. Okay, so let us proceed to first question. What is the first question? 73,75,307. So what they ask? Place commas and write numerals. Numerals is nothing but numbers. 73 lakh. So first I'll write 73 lakh. 75,000. 75,000. Next up, 307. 307. Dear students, what they ask? Place comma, means I put a comma here. Place comma and write in numerals. 73 lakh, 75,307. So this is which type of system? This is the Indian numerical system. So one more question is there. D. What is the question? 58,423,202. So you know international numerical system. First 58 million. So I write 58 million. 58 million. 423,202. See how to write 58,423,202. So yesterday class we discussed the Indian numerical system. Beginning 3 digits, after beginning 3 digits for each one, this is 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. But here, so here 1s, 10s, next 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000, million and 10 million will come. Okay, so I hope you answer the topic. Okay students, so third question is, insert commas suitably and write the names according to Indian system of numeration. Indian system of numeration means Indian system. So here there are four questions are there, 1, 2, 3, 4. So what are you select anyone and solve first one, A. So likewise solve remaining. So first one is A, 5, so A, 7, 5, 9, 5, 7, 6, 2. So you know how to put the commas in Indian numerical system. 1, 2, 3 means 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. So how to read 8 crore? How to read 8 crore, 75 lakh, 95,000, 762. How to write the word 8 crore? 75 lakh 95,000 92,762. So this is the way how to put the comma and how to write the names in Indian numerical system. So here 8,75,95,762. So as well as in word. So like that, solve the meaning B, C, D, reversal. Okay students, the fourth question is insert commas and suitably write the names according to international system of numeration. Previous question is Indian system of numeration. This question is international system of numeration. So here I will select the first one, A. What is that question? 7, 8, 9, 2, 1, 0, 9, 2. So put the commas suitably. So you know in international system how to put the commas after every 3 digits. So this is first one and this is second one. So this is the ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. Then how to read 78,921,092. Got it? 78,921,092. I think why? 78,921,000 1092. Okay, friends, you understood? So here, how to write in was 78,921,092. Okay, so like that.